These teams are trying to get maximum points, but who will prevail today?
Off we go then for another 30 minutes.
He's headed the ball forward.
Ogbonna.
Mela in possession.
They've won the ball back again. Oh, well intercepted.
Now Lukaku. Striker's ball.
Absolutely brilliant goal.
Oh, we need to see that goal again. Confident pass. They've taken it down the wing.
That's good link-up play. Great patience here.
Oh, confident defending.
Here's Uribe.
The defender regains possession, and now they're going to try and break.
Benrahma in possession. Rice with the run. Good ball. What a chance! Cross comes in. There's the whistle. It's half time. It's 1-0. The losing team have the next 45 minutes to turn things around. Benrahma in possession.
Well timed then. Great defending.
Oh, he did really well there.
He's given the referee a decision to make here. That is a bad foul. The replay will give us a closer look.
Here's Dembele. Oh, shocking challenge.
Oh, he'll have to watch himself. He's received a booking.
The player's down. I think he's injured.
The player can't continue, so a new one's coming on.
Oh, determined challenge there. Benrahma in possession. Osimhen in possession. They're not going easy on their position today. They're hungry for more. Well, he certainly made the goalkeeper work. He's unlucky not to score.
Dembele with a corner.
He's found an opening. The keeper has saved it.
A chance to have a better look here.
it's a clear chance. Well cut out.
Perfectly executed.
Well read. And this really takes the pressure off the defence.
It's a yellow card. No arguments there from the player. Let's see how this sub changes things.
Now, can they grab a late equaliser? They're doing all they can to salvage a point. Lovely passing here. He did well to win the ball back. He mistimed his run. He's well offside.
Oh, good clearance there.
And he's clear of the defence, but can he finish it?
The full-time whistle sounds. The 90 minutes are up. That's all for today.
Well, that's definitely the right choice for me. He put in more than 100%, and the Man of the Match award is well deserved.